My guy, my name's Craig from the gym group in Carlisle. I was going to demonstrate how to use the seated dip machine. Okay? There's two main ways you can do this. First, I'm going to show, demonstrate small tricep emphasis. You can change the seat height on here. And when you're doing this, you put the seat pretty low. You can check the other tab there. So the grip here, wide is going to do more pec, narrow grip is going to do more tricep. Seat as low as you can comfortably get it, keep the elbows tucked in, and pressing just like that, keeping the shoulder blades pinched back, elbows tucked in. You've got more of a pec focus, still very tricep dominant. Up to there, slightly wider, flaring the elbows out a tiny bit extra compared to the narrow grip. We're going to change the weight on the machine. The yellow tab here. You can change your weight to how you need it. Okay? Cheers.